it's Steve and Helena.
Oh, look. Oh, she's giving the thumbs up.
Hi.
She's happy to be here.
You know, hanging around the con also, we get to meet some really cool independent filmmakers. Being an independent filmmaker myself, I love to spot these people, talk to them about their product. Now, Helena, we came across a group. Actually, it was two, you know, filmmakers. They were doing two separate things. We'll talk about in the second thing we'll talk about in the next episode. But the name of this TV series is
Losers.
And, yeah, it seems like in the geek world, you know, there's a lot of self-deprecating humor.
We make fun of ourselves. That's kind of what we do. It's like, yeah. All right, we get it. It's nerdy, whatever. But they had a really cool display. They had a great table, really graphic setup, and it was almost like a comic book. Like, it just reminded me of like, oh, hey, let's go check them out.
Right, exactly.
So.
And what I liked about this guy was like really into. I felt like he actually lived this.
Yes.
You know, and the cool thing about that is that he turned it into a visual style as well.
Yeah.
So it's sort of like a geek fantasy based in reality.
Okay.
And I got a chance to talk to him. We're going to talk to him and see a few clips, and we're going to check that out. Hey, Helena.
Hey, Steve.
We're going to check it out.
All right, let's do it.
Right now.
Oh, my God.
Hi. Thank you for having us.
All right, we're hanging out at the booth with a film called The Losers. And this gentleman right here, please, sir, tell us your name.
Hi, my name is Carlos Del Rosario.
Nice to meet you, Carlos. So tell us more about The Losers.
Well, Losers is a TV pilot that we're shopping around.
Tell us more about the story about The Losers.
Well, in the pilot, we have the characters, two characters, who find out that their friend at the engagement party has been hiding his nerd, all his action figures and comic books from his fiance because he's embarrassed.
I can't believe Roy's getting married. I haven't seen him in the longest time. He was such a big geek.
I'm the Keymaster!
Yeah.
He feels that if he lets his nerd out, he would lose the one that he loves.
Zach, Manny!
Hey guys!
Hey Roy!
Thanks so much for coming!
Of course! And this must be Emily!
No, I'm a hugger. Come on, bring it in.
So, during the episode, they're trying to coax it out of him, and at the end, there's a lightsaber fight, and there's zombies. Things go out of hand.
Of course Indiana Jones can survive a nuclear blast by hiding in a fridge.
Zachary Freeman.
Kung Fu Treachery.
And things just get wild and wild. They spiral out of control, and that's the first episode.
So you're bringing a lot of the geek elements to life in order, like visual elements, to tell a story that I think a lot of, you know, geeks out there would universally go, I kind of understand that. I wish I had the power to have that laser battle.
Yeah, a lot of it I think is based on wish fulfillment, because I've been to engagement parties or other things. It was like, you know what would be awesome right now? Lightsaber battle.
Yeah.
And that's just the way I think.
Yeah.
It's like,
I guess
we have to do that.
You betrayed everything you stand for. Everything we stand for.
As a filmmaker, you just kind of need to tell your story visually.
Absolutely,
yes.
I don't think enough people do that. Yeah.
Now, exactly where is it playing? Is it playing anywhere right now that people can go to, like, check out something or a trailer?
Well, the full pilot is not online yet. We go to Comic-Cons, we sell our DVD for $5, but the full pilot is not online yet.
It
will be eventually at the end of the year.
Okay.
We're trying to come up with a plan with our producers on the best way to do that. But, we're just going to Comic-Cons, trying to get our names and faces out there, meeting people like yourself.
Hey, how are you?
Making connections, and people at Comic-Cons, because it's so entrenched in the geek culture, they really adore it.
You got your target market audience.
Absolutely.
You know where you're going. You're taking it, as opposed to just like hoping for the best, you're actually taking it out there and saying, hey, this is something I want you guys to see.
Guys, where's Emily?
Watch your six, sweetie.
Yes. Oh, absolutely. We know these people, and they, from what I could tell, they really dig it. They love it.
As an indie filmmaker, do you feel having these types of opportunities are really the best for you to just not just throw it up on the internet, but actually get out there and shake the hands of the people and show them? And how do you feel this is valuable to you?
You know what? I don't think enough people, like, we have a Facebook page, we have Twitter and such, but, you know, there's no substitute, you know, going out there, shaking some hands, kissing some babies, you know, you can't pay.
Having some lightsaber battles and with babies.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
I've seen things like that.
Really?
That works.
We need that.
Lips of Zach!
Yeah, you know, you can do what you can online.
Yeah.
But, you know, I think it's better to have that human experience.
Gotcha.
You know, shaking the hands. I'm like, how are you doing?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I see your costume. That's really cool.
And I now have a connection to the actual film itself because I met the filmmaker. This is pretty awesome. I got a story.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of what Stan Lee said about comics. It's like, you know, comic book is all well and good. But they're kind of like boobs. It's like it's okay if it's on a screen, but you know I really want in my hands. You know?
There you go.
That would work. That
there
would be
go.
Much better.
Yeah, Stanley knows everything. We trust Uncle Stan.
Yeah.
Grandpa's
dad. We do.
So before we do anything else, I want to commend you on your shirt, sir.
Oh yes.
I'm a big Bruce Campbell fan. And,
suck in the gut. Suck in the gut.
There Carlos. It is. Okay. So God bless you, King of the Indie Filmmakers, right there. And what is the? Where can people see you on the web?
All right, we have our Facebook page, facebook.com/loserstvpilot. We're right there, and
there you go.
Very cool. If you message us personally, we'll get right back to you.
Fantastic.
Lickety split.
Awesome. Well, best of luck with this. I wish you all the best. There. So does he.
Let's kick some ass.